My name is Wojade Kehinde Samuel. I'm the fertility scientist, TABIM's Fertility and Gambling Banking Services, number 37, Akinremi Street, Anifoshi, Ikeja, Lagos. What I want to discuss with us today is PCOS. Majority of women are passing through difficult challenges in sorting out their problem of infertility called PCOS. Major clinical signs and symptoms of PCOS, irregular menstrual period, anovulation, and the case of ovary producing cysts. I want to tell you that PCOS has no permanent cure, and the state is a state that could be managed for a woman to get pregnant. I know a lot of women read a lot of things online, trying to, some of them change their diet, some of them change their lifestyle. But I want to tell you as a fertility scientist that there is a way you could monitor the state of your PCOS so that you won't start disturbing yourself unnecessarily by taking all kinds of things you have been reading on internet. The case may be bad. The case may not be bad. If you are being diagnosed that you have PCOS, please do LH and FSH of your hormones, reproductive hormone. I mean, LH is luteinizing hormone, FSH is follicle stimulating hormone, and do your AMH. It has shown that some patients who have a good result of LH and FSH ratio, but their AMH hormone are out of range. If you are being diagnosed that you have PCOS and your LH and FSH are not balanced, maybe FSH and in ratio 1:3 to LH, that means it has shown that you have PCOS. And when your AMH is above 3.5, that is a sign that you have a serious issue with your ovaries. If you do FSH and LH, and you do AMH, if these two results are not normal, that means you have a bad case of PCOS. If you do AMH, LH and FSH, and your AMH is very good, less than 3.5, but not lower than 1.0, then your case is not too bad. This is the way you could know what you're supposed to do to monitor your problem. If your AMH is between 1.0 and above, but not more than 3.5, that means your PCOS could be managed for you to get pregnant if you have professionals who understand the situation very well. If your AMH is more than 3.5 and your LH and FSH are in ratio 3:1, that means you have a bad case and there's a way it could be managed too. My name is Wojade Kehinde Samuel. I'm the fertility scientist at TABIM's Fertility and Gambling Banking Services, number 37, Akinremi Street, Anifoshi, Ikeja, Lagos. What do we do in TABIM's? We investigate both male and female infertility. Do you have results in your hand that you need professional to explain to you? You can send this result to me on my WhatsApp number 080-230-26235. Or do you need second opinion on your fertility test? Or you want us to monitor your fertility treatment by conducting a panel of tests? You can come down to TABIM's and we will do justice to it. At TABIM's, we have computer-assisted sperm motor analyzer that give accurate and reproducible results in semen analysis. Our professionals are very seasoned and very skillful in manual semen analysis. Tabims, we have a system that could generate both male and female reproductive hormone results with accuracy, precision, and reproducible results. Atabims, it is our desire every day that all women, all wives, become mothers. Till I come your way next time, my name is Wojade Kende Samuel. God bless you. Bye.